Dear students of 10th class, our Gore High School Shadwara, my students, today my topic is First War of Independence. And this topic pertains to with the social subject social science. Dear students, the Britishers had come to India, Indian subcontinent rather, as traders under the banner of British East India Company. But slowly and gradually, they strengthened their power and by adopted a policy of divided rule in India. Thus, they were able to capture India slowly and gradually. And in fact, they captured the whole subcontinent. As soon as they captured the whole subcontinent, they started the policy, started a brutal policy toward against their Indian subjects. They always ill-treated their Indian subject masses. They were denied higher jobs. They were not allowed to raise their voice against tyranny. They were forcibly allowed to ask to compelled to convert themselves to Christianity. Their religious sentiments were always injured by one way or the other. Apart from that, they were levied heavy taxes, especially the peasants, farmers and traders were levied higher taxes. These people were harassed in so many ways. All these circumstances paved the way for a mass resistance against them. The first such mass resistance was in the shape of the First War of Independence of India in 1857, and that was my topic today. I will continue this topic on other occasions. May God bless you.